Hey guys, it's your boy Chronics, and today we're making a new video, and I hope you guys are having an awesome day, because I'm having an awesome day, and today we'll be talking about Call of Duty World War II, and guys, I'm really thinking about this game, and I'm contemplating, like, is this game going to be good, bad, in the middle, but guys, all I know is this game is having a global reveal live stream on my birthday, April 26th, guys. My birthday's coming soon, guys. Wish me some birthday luck, guys. So guys, let's get into this video. So guys, basically in this video I'm going to be talking about if Treyarch or Activision made the right choice with this game, and outright I think yes, because they're driving it like back to the past type stuff, and they're like taking it all the way back like they did with if Modern Warfare Remastered, and they did pretty good on that game. Infinite Warfare was okay, wasn't the best. But with Modern Warfare Remastered, they did very good with that. So I'm glad to see that they're trying to bring back World War II, like take it back and like bring it back instead of pushing it forward into the future. Because back then was a little better than it was now. But I'm not, don't get me wrong, now is pretty good. But it's better to have like a back then feeling, that type of stuff. So guys, basically that's my thoughts on this. If you guys have any other thoughts, put those down below in the description. So guys, let's try and get this video to 10 likes, guys. I hope you guys love this video, and that shout out video will be coming out. So guys, it's been your boy Chronics out here, and we out. Peace, guys.